I like to dream that education has no boundaries. And I've found that more boundaries I cross, the more I have to learn. Basiwa, thank you.
Overseas students are known to be keenly anticipated and always warmly received by the United Kingdom. We interviewed a number of British icons to see what welcoming words they have for Svetlana Chebysheva.
My husband and I would like to say that being of noble birth is the correct way of doing things. Sometimes, however, one encounters this kindred spirit among commoners. Not so long ago, one was fortunate enough to have met such a person. She is Svetlana Chebysheva, a Russian lady of quite extraordinary character. Not only had she managed to overcome one of those forgotten European wars, she also elegantly rose up the social ladder through Turkey, the Netherlands, and now we prepare to welcome her to Great Britain. It is because her strength of character, the same kind of strength which made the British Empire, is so inspiring that one looks forward immensely to welcoming her to our shores. One should of course be inviting Svetlana for tea and scones here at Buckingham Palace. Should you of course find the time between studying.
If my man was fighting,
you know, Svetlana is a kind of chilled out babe we've been all waiting for. No rehab for this vodka chick. She's mainlining with study books and trips. Can you imagine shit like that? You know, man, like any Eastern God digging bitch. She needs some of the old readies to get stuff like books, man. What a fucking fix, man. And stone the crows. She needs a South Bank wiki detox and use the real North Bank stuff. Come on, little Lana, you got what it takes. And don't fucking take no for an answer, right? So, Lana, catch you in the old holy arms, Candyman. The first 20 vodkas is on me. Of course, no one can be possibly become British unless one is fortunate enough to be born within our great realm. Occasionally, there are those from outside of Britain whom we like to extend our welcome to and take pleasure in nurturing their ambitions and energy. We also acknowledge and accept that we need to fertilize their betterment with a small financial contribution. Let it be known that Svetlana Chebysheva is welcomed within our midst and that we know she will need this contribution in order to comply with rentals, food and British drinks needs. I would be most glad to welcome Svetlana to our great land and I extend a warm hand to her. She stands for what we in Britain are proud of. Ambitious, fair-minded individuals who enjoy and enhance the spirit of freedom and enterprise. The Iron Lady is not for turning her away. Thank you. Dennis, where is my whiskey?
Havana? Yeah, but no, but yeah, but no, no, but yeah, but no, but yeah, but no, but don't even know the chick. Are in a mastermind.
Huh? Nature's in you, can you for all chicks and guys, you know, in mezzo sweat to Yulano or sweat or Russian chick or whatever you like.
She sucks up like anyway, but she used to meet the hunters with all the friends, right? You know, this or that one. When you are in a you can you for all chicks and guys, you know, in mezzo sweat to Yulano or Russian chick. You know, this or that one. When you are in a mastermind.
Yes, I know her, so she should be in here right now.
Get out of my way!
Yeah, you bet you will win the the prize. Why? She's just gorgeous. She's the only one I allow to touch my little Kermit. But not for too long.
Russian bitch.
Oh no, I'm sorry. Girls will be girls. We love you, Svetlana. We adore you. We want you in our boudoir of feminine beauty. Why should she win the prize? She's simply the best. After me. Bye, guys.
Hi, dear students and mentors. In the UK, it would be impossible not to absorb, learn from, and be energized by the cosmopolitan energy and the knowledge which is so abundant there. But I would not only like to take from this experience, I would also like to give something back by being an ambassador for the Netherlands too. I would be proud to encourage a cross-pollination between these two neighboring countries and would encourage students from Britain to study in Holland too. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you kindly for taking the time to listen to us today. Cheerio!